A Calvert County man is charged with arson for allegedly setting a house on fire. 41-year-old Mark Eckenrode is facing arson and destruction of property charges. Yesterday afternoon, investigators say he started that fire in the basement bedroom of a home in Chesapeake Beach. Police say he was arrested last night while trying to hide from police in Prince George's County.